One of the things that can quickly ruin your day is wanting everything to be perfect. All of us spend years wanting everything perfect. Perfect partner, perfect selfie, perfect dress, a perfect family, and so on. But think about it. How do we know what is perfect? A guy who might be imperfect in my eyes could be the most perfect person in someone else's eyes. So my mom always likes those photos of mine that I absolutely hate. So when you really think about it, isn't perfection in perception? Unfortunately, we do have perfection standards set for everything by the society. But then do you really think that it is reliable enough if it is different for every single person, like I just said? In some way or the other, we are all under the perfection trap. And we don't even realize how our idea of perfection controls most of the things we do and ruins so many things for us. So I look at my video 10 or 15 times after I record it. And every time I watch it, I like it a little less. And the last time, so like by the 15th time, I hate it so much that I have to upload it with a half heart. But then after uploading it, when I get compliments about it, about the way I was speaking or my content, I realize that it was all in my mind. So what do we do about this perfection trap? Because the journey towards perfect is quite a disappointing one, don't you think? Now here's a choice. Either you can embrace those things happily that you think are not perfect, or you can fuss about them and let them ruin your day and probably the rest of your lives. So let me know which one you prefer.